shame you had to leave the NS meeting. I was building to a really big punchline. You know, as far as disappearing ex go, all that was missing was a puff of smoke.
What were you even doing there anyway?
I like the free biscuits.
Well, good for you that I need to be somewhere.
Stick. Whatever is going on with you, using is not the answer. I'm guessing it was your dealer's number you were studying.
It's Leah. She's ashamed of me.
Good for her. You're hardly dad of the year, are you?
And what about you? Hey, your joke, he was a massive fan of yours, wasn't he? Right till the day your Brendan put you away.
No! Get off me! Come on. Let's call it Dia. We might as well get it out of the way. Look at me! Look at me! You think it's any kid's dream to have a junkie for a dad? Spilling milk on him at breakfast because he's got the shakes? Hey! And then robbing the pocket money so we can go and buy smack.
Shut up, don't say that.
Say the word, and I will smash this into a million pieces.
No.
Come on. Then we can say goodbye to your dealer.